Hey guys, next exercise is a Bulgarian hip hinge. So we're gonna use a Bulgarian stance again, just like we would have on the Bulgarian split squat. When we take weights, we're gonna hold them in each hand. And as we set that back foot on that bench line, these plates can be interchanged with kettlebells, multiple plates, whatever we can find that's gonna give the resistance level something that's gonna be a challenge. But on the Bulgarian hip hinge, all we're gonna do is take a standard stance from Bulgarian split squat, shoulders back, chest up, and we're simply gonna hinge our butt back and drive it off that front heel. When we do the exercise, you're gonna feel a lot of force on the hamstring and the glute of that foot that is in front. Again, Bulgarian hip hinge. Thanks.